Hi everyone, I'm Rashi, and today I have the privilege to speak with Dr. Dhaval Shah. Dr. Dhaval Shah is a senior consultant with Onco.com and brings a decade of experience. Dr. Dhaval currently practices at Helen Graham Center in the US and is both certified in both hematology and medical oncology. Dr. Dhaval has been previously trained in prestigious institutes such as Baylor College of Medicine, as well as did some research projects at MD Anderson Cancer Center. We are very happy to have you here.
Hi Rashi, thank you very much for your kind introduction. It's an honor to be here and talking to you all today.
Thank you. So let's jump right into the discussion. Today, Dr. Dhaval, we want to focus on multidisciplinary approach.
Okay.
So to start with, what is multidisciplinary approach of practicing medicine and why is it relevant for cancer?
Okay. So in general, to start off, let me lay the background of why multidisciplinary approach is important. In general, any cancer can be treated by three things: radiation, surgery, and medicines. Medicines could be either chemotherapy or targeted drugs. However, not all cancers need treatment by all three modalities. Some may need only surgery followed by radiation. Some may need only combination of chemo and radiation. To come to this conclusion, it is very important to have a multidisciplinary team. Basically, the team usually involves a radiation oncologist, a medical oncologist, and a surgeon. And when the team reviews the records of each patient, they can come up with the appropriate treatment plan for that particular patient and what would be the treatment approach or what would be required for that patient. This multidisciplinary approach is very important in improving patient outcomes and guiding appropriate treatment for the patients.
Okay, so more specifically, Dr. Dhaval, if a patient gets multidisciplinary care versus, you know, having access to just a single doctor, what is the change in outcomes that one can expect?
So there have been several well-designed studies which have shown the power of multidisciplinary teams to improve outcomes and survival of patients across the board.
Mm-hmm.
And if you go across most of the cancer centers in the US, they all have multidisciplinary clinics. For example, I go to the genitourinary multidisciplinary clinic where I see patients with prostate cancer, kidney cancer, and bladder cancer. And it really is helpful for us to see the patient together, including mm-hmm. myself, a urologist, and a radiation oncologist, to come up with an appropriate treatment plan.
It makes a lot of sense. And then I guess one question that I would like to understand more on is, when a patient does come to you to get treated in your clinic, how is that experience different than providing that same experience through Onco.com?
So before we move on to that question, one other thing that I wanted to explain in the multidisciplinary approach is that sometimes there are other ancillary services that can also be beneficial to the patient in a multidisciplinary approach.
Mm-hmm.
For example, patients who have head and neck cancer, when they get their treatment through chemotherapy and radiation, they have a lot of trouble with swallowing, issues with pain in the mouth, and that's where a help of a nutritionist could be extremely critical to guide the patient and make sure that they can get through the whole treatment.
Okay.
Now coming to your question about how is it different for me evaluating a record at Onco.com versus seeing a patient physically. Now, seeing a patient physically certainly has some advantages because I can actually examine the patient, but to be truthful or honest, a lot of treatment decisions are already made before I even see the patient based on the review of the record. So even if I'm not seeing the patient through the online portal, I'm still able to guide an appropriate management mm-hmm. plan for that patient based on the review of the records.
Okay. So that's very insightful, Dr. Dhaval, and appreciate you giving such detailed and insightful answers to our patients.
Absolutely. Thank you. Absolutely. Thank you.